Want to factory reset your Windows 7 laptop but being locked out of it? We have two methods for you today in this video. First is to use PassFab for Winkey to remove password and reset the laptop in control panel. Open PassFab for Winkey on another accessible computer. Plug in your USB and select it. Click next to burn it. It will pop up a window to remind you that all the data in the USB will be erased. Click next to confirm. Once done, insert the burned USB to the locked laptop. Restart the computer. Press ESC to enter boot options. Select UEFI, your USB, and press Enter key to boot from it. Then you will see the main interface of the software. Choose the target operating system. Click Next. Click your locked account. Select Remove Account Password. Click Next. Once your password has been removed, click Reboot. Now, you can enter the laptop directly. Click Start. Go to Control Panel. Choose System and Security. Select Backup and Restore option in the right panel. Click Recover System Settings for your computer. Tap Advanced Recovery Methods in the page. Choose Use a System Image you created earlier to recover your computer. Then the computer will offer you to back up your files. Cause we need to factory reset it, we click skip here. Now click restart to begin. Here, select a language and keyboard input method. Click next. Choose Use the latest available system image and click Next. Confirm your system image information, and click Finish. Now, all you need to do is just wait. After a simple restart, you will get a factory reset computer. The second method is to reinstall system. Open PassFab for ISO on another computer. Select operating system, architecture, language, and system ISO file. Insert your USB and select it. Click Burn to start. Once done, insert the USB to your laptop. Restart the computer. Press ESC to enter boot options. Select your USB as boot device. Thank you. Confirm the information and click Next. Tap Install Now. Read the license terms. Check I accept the license terms and click Next. Choose Custom as your installation type. Choose the destination you want to install system. Click Next, and confirm. After a long period waiting, type information for your account. Set password. Activate the Windows system. Set up your Windows. Now, you can start to use your new Windows system.